Well, a tractor trailer accident early this morning shut down Route 13 for several hours. Just after 5 a.m., a tractor trailer jackknifed on Route 13 just south of Alpine Junction and collided with a septic truck. No one was injured, but that tractor trailer completely blocked off Route 13 for a few hours. Two southbound lanes remained closed until just after 9 o'clock this morning. State police are investigating the accident at this time.